I'm standing here in what used to be the gym where Rodney and Dickinson students worked out. However, upon moving in, students found the gym was closed. Many students think it's unfair that all of the residence halls have a gym and they don't. STN found out why. The Rodney Gym has been closed for a variety of reasons. According to Barry Miller, UD Fitness Associate Director, Rodney had very low participation due to its small size and not being fully equipped. The athletic department says they simply could not justify keeping Rodney open.
It's really annoying to go to the other gym, like the Little Bob, because it's so far away. Like, sometimes I won't have enough time. Like, I'll be doing a lot of work, so it's not even worth going to the gym because I just don't have enough time to get there and work out and come back.
The vacant space where Rodney Gym was located will not go unused. UD Fitness is certain that the outcome of the vacated space will be more beneficial for all of the students on that part of campus.
Once I found out it's closed, it kind of, I was kind of upset because now I can't really just get out and, you know, walk a short distance or work out. Now I have to walk in the cold, and it's going to get colder, so it's a long walk for me to go to Little Bob.
Voting will soon be taking place regarding what to turn the empty space in the Rodney and Dickinson gym into. Keep your eyes out for the voting. Your voice matters. Reporting for STN News, I'm Kelsey Darch.